So let's have a chat. The question is, if there is so much oil and gas under the South China Sea, why is China the only one drilling? Most of you would say there are two reasons. One, all the countries around the South China Sea are afraid of China. Two, all the countries around the South China Sea have no money to drill. But the answer to the second question is, most of the oil countries around the world started as poor countries. It took foreign technology to help them get the oil out of the ground. With the foreign corporate help, they became rich countries. Look at the nearby country, the nation of Brunei. Brunei is just 15% larger than the island of Cebu. With the help of the British Malayan Petroleum Company, Brunei was on the way to a better standard of life for its people. International Monetary Fund, in 2017, has Brunei ranked at 29th in the world. The ranking is the average level of income per person or per capita. World Bank in 2017 has Brunei ranked 30th. United Nations in 2017 had Brunei ranked 34th. When compared to the Philippines, the ranking is 125th, 125th, and 129th. Out of all the oil countries, Qatar is listed as the highest. The ranking of Qatar is 6th, 6th, and 8th in the world, at an average of $63,000 per person per year. The Philippines' average is $3,000 per person per year. The Brunei average is $28,000 per person per year. The short summary is that countries with oil have a better standard of life. So why isn't the Philippines drilling for oil? There are many corporations around the world that would gladly do this with the right guarantees and profit sharing. So what is the holdup? The answer is in question one and politics. China. Solving the politics is beyond this video, but there are some known talking points. The International Court found in favor of the Philippines that China does not have valid claims. The maps made by the Spanish government before China was a country mark these same areas as belonging to the Philippines. These same areas were transferred to the United States on behalf of the Philippines and then on to the Philippines with the 1946 independence. So what is left to be done?
Sabi ko sa Chinese, I want to go to our territories, kasama na yan yung islands natin, and I will, that's my word, dig oil.
Time to stand up and do what is right for the people of the Philippines. Get the protection of the Australians, British, Americans, Japanese, Norwegians, and Swiss. Then explore, drill, and extract gas and oil from within the 200-mile area, and uplift the people of the Philippines. Every adult in the Philippines should get a dividends check from the oil and gas extracted from the oil rigs, and help bring up the living standards of the Philippines. To his credit, President Duterte is trying to force movement on this issue. But as always, instead of it being a simple decision with immediate action, it will get talked to death until he is out of his term as president.
If you plan to share what you have, if it is really yours, then you're gonna talk about it openly on your own. This has to be with the consent of Congress and everybody, every Filipino involved in town. So at this time, I am not empowered to do that. I cannot give something, and I cannot also add what has not been given me.
Talk to your senator or your congressperson.
Am I the reason you get stoned every week now? Build up integrity, got you texting, emailing me, wanting me to feel you. Baby, just face reality, move on.
Sometimes it's hard to face reality.